With 16-year legal background as a business lawyer and 8 of those as a business owner, Jeremy's definitely learned a thing or two about running a business, not just being a lawyer.
So my name's Jeremy Stretton, as Paula said, and I'm a lawyer and I am an entrepreneur as well. I've started 3 businesses, as well, yeah, including my law firm, and I'm very proud of that. I wanted to start out by the statistic that the surveys that have been done have found that 81% of all people in legal jobs are bored at work. That's a staggering statistic. That's 4 out of every 5 people in a legal business are bored at work. And yeah, that's something that I'm very acute to and have seen many, many times, because I talk to lawyers, not just in Australia, but in the UK, the US, South Africa, where I've expanded some of my businesses into. And the theme that I see time and time again is that so many lawyers want to get out of the practice of law. So many lawyers, they think they want to get out of the practice of law. And really what it is that they're bored. That they're bored and they don't know where they're, what to do next. So I'm going to talk about 3 topics today. I'm going to talk about why you need to build a vision for your business and how to build it. I'm going to give you some practical steps that I want you to do, whether on this call or later, to actually go and build your vision. And we'll go through some of that in a minute. I want to give you the 5 key metrics that you need to grow your firm. And I'm going to give you some tips about how to leverage your firm and some really great techniques that I've used and that other people have used to build their firm.